Like most victims, Julie knew her killer. It was her son, who wasn't wearing his seatbelt. After crushing her to death, he sat back down. Think about wearing a seatbelt.